Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No! We are taking this one with us!
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself. An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself. There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Salvage team, why have you not reported it?
The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vor finds out you've escaped. Your Warframe is out of power. Use another weapon. Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior. made it. There's the extraction ship. You're not ready to face Vor now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
Die! My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This Tenno is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The Queen wants to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Tenno, you will have to face Vor another time, when you're fully restored.
Rhaenyra, my sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that Tenno.
Like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls? I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead. There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way. Disengage the suppression system. So we can restart the ship. You'll have to bypass the security on that panel.
Me, you.
What? Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger? I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way. Tenno, the ship is ready. It's time to leave.
Welcome back, Operator.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the Operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this mess. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the Operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the Operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the Operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the Operator will punish the Grineer for disbanding it.
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working. Breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Thank you.
target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Orbiter Void Cloak engaging. Welcome back, Operator. The Operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now!
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ordis is grateful. The Operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The Operator may now contact black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, Operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation.